I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find your iPhone IMEI number without your iPhone. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to account.apple.com, and then sign into your Apple account. You'll land on your Apple account home screen. Step 2. Click Devices in the menu on the left side of this screen. A list of the devices associated with your Apple account are displayed. Step 3. Tap the name of the iPhone you want to see the IMEI number for. An information screen for that iPhone pops up. Step 4. Scroll down this menu to the About section. Your iPhone IMEI number is shown in the IMEI field. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.